Here is another hectic YouTube video of me trying to pack last minute and leave to the airport so I'm not late.
The all black matching with the luggage. I love that for me.
Never leave the bathroom.
No complaints from over. I got compliments on my hat.
Really?
Female. She's like, oh, cute. What is it? Is that a sign?
A female? What female?
A female. She said, oh, cute hat. She probably thought, like, I wish my man's just wrote or my name on his hat.
My twin. You my twin, you my trenches, little twin, you my twin. You my trenches, little twin, you my twin. You my trenches, little twin.
Everyone, this is Nazi's first time in his whole life ordering room service.
Yeah, fuck up a sweet life is Zachy Cody.
Oh my gosh, really?
Yeah,
not even breakfast ever?
Nah, babe. My first time.
I didn't know that. I would have ordered your room service so long ago. Okay. Tell the people what you got.
I'm saying I got some fish and chips. Some buffalo ranch cheesecake. Got some water. Good vibes. I'm saying good pre-game meal. Go for the mental.
And I ordered sushi. You can't really see it, but I ordered it earlier and I only had a little bit of it. So good. I couldn't even tell you what's in the roll. Well, one's a spicy tuna roll. Another one is like a volcano roll or something, but it's so good.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Jesus.
And I give the guy a good tip. Pause. I can't say that all right on YouTube. That was wild, right? That was crazy. Going with doing like a background song, grab background, background show.
Mm-hmm.
All right, I'm gonna like this up. Cheers. Cheers. I lose.
Good water.
Hey, they got everything on Netflix now. Like, how do you got Zoe 101, Yu-Gi-Oh? Loki sad though. Paris. Yeah, right. Cool. And it's not a good night, man.
Good morning, you guys. Nate already left for practice. It's like 8:30 a.m. right now. I wish I still knew how to sleep in, but as I've gotten older, that's just something that I literally like can't do anymore. So I'm like, well, I might as well go to the gym. I've been pretty consistent with going back in LA. And I just feel so much better. Like, I've never been like the most avid gym person, But lately, like, it's just been feeling so good, so hard, but I'm loving it. My little gym fit. These leggings are Lulu. This top is actually from Zara, but I got it in an extra small, so it's like super tight and good. And then this is just an oversized, because it's so chilly here in Vegas. Well, let's go. Good morning. These are my favorite things ever. The little mini.
Like, I was the only fan. I was there all by myself watching the Nets. But there was one guy, like, during COVID, nothing made sense to me. I just go one by day, and everything was, like, bad. I'm like, okay, Lord, I just got... But God's plan... You know, I had a guy who works in the ambulance came up to me. He goes, Pastor John, you know what? If our world was like that, in the medical world, it's called a flatline. It means you're dead. He goes, this is actually God's way to kind of move you, to strengthen you, trials and temptation to make you more like Jesus. And so God has this journey that we're on, and we say yes to the Lord, and we just lift up our hands and we're going to worship the Lord.
Hey, y'all. Nati is currently napping before the game, and I just took a shower and did my skincare routine. It's actually not my usual skincare routine because the bottles that I have are too big to travel with, but my friend Rihanna gave me this Youth to the People cleanser, and it honestly feels so nice on my skin. And then I've actually been using the Kiehl's Ultra Face Cream for a while now, and I love it. I always buy like the 1.7 ounces so I can travel with it. But yeah, it's like 2:30 now, I think. And the game's at 6, so I know I'm gonna meet up with the girls in a little. But I'm gonna attempt to blow dry my hair and see what happens. I literally have no like hair tools. I usually use like the blow dryer brush, the thing that's like all in one. But I don't have it with me, and I don't even have a hairbrush with me. All I have is a comb, so it's probably gonna look crazy, but I have my straightener, so. Worst case scenario, I'll just have to straighten over everything. All my other nail girlies, you know, when you use like bottles like this or like my face lotion bottle, you have to like use this part of your nail to dig it out. This is how my hair looks when I just blow it out with minimal, my God, my hair is so long. I need a haircut so bad, but my hair lady's in Jersey, so like I don't ever get my hair cut when I'm in LA. Oh my God, it's so long. But it looks crazy because it's so thick and like the roots are curly. But I have my straightener, so I'm gonna just straighten it and then it'll be so much better. I don't have oil here. I might use Nati. He's got at least castor oil. I'm gonna have to put something in my hair. But now everyone knows why I always get my hair blown out professionally, because this is what happens when I do it. Okay, so this is the look. I just did like a really light brown and a nude lip. I have to just go over my hair with the straightener because I haven't done anything obviously, and it's like starting to frizz and kink, but I'll show you guys my outfit. It's just this little top, these baggy jeans that somehow are big on me again, and my Dunks. I only packed two shoes here, so you know, this or my Air Force. This is gonna be with every outfit. Oh my God, you can see my hair is like frizzy, but I'm gonna just touch it up with the straightener, and then me and the girls are going to this cute place called Cafe Lola. We saw it on Instagram and we got recommended to go. It's like super cute. They almost look like they have like good breakfast, good lunch, like good coffee, the whole nine yard. I'll definitely try to take some videos while I'm there. But yeah, we're hungry. We haven't eaten and we don't want to wait till like after the game. So we're going to go and I will see you guys there.
Oh. I'm so weak. We're inside, but we're not. We're not inside.
Oh my gosh. There's a wind. It's the wind for me, really. Like, it's literally freezing. Hey, you guys. It's the next day. We're like kind of matching, babe. We're going to Uber to, what is it called again?
I think he said
the seven mountains or something.
Magical mountains.
Yeah. The seven magical mountains in Henderson. Our friends Jay and Lindsay went the other day, recommended it, like that we should definitely go. And it's only like 12 minutes. So that's what we're doing. Today's now like an off day, basically. And they don't have another game until tomorrow. So we're going to enjoy it and take y'all with us.
Yeah.
This outfit is from Pretty Little Thing. Believe it or not, this is a size small. It's like meant to be super oversized. But I think it's so cute. And like the rocks or the mountains or whatever are like really colorful. So I think it's gonna look nice. Aftermath of the desert.
Bad pump.
Thanks, babe.
Gentlemen, in overtime, the final score: South Bay Lakers 115.
Yay!
Oh my god, look how much taller I am.
Oh, someone must have been fries. Come on, man.
Nice hotel.